The fate of the Titanic is one of the most well-known maritime disasters in modern history. The supposedly unsinkable ship sank after colliding with an iceberg in the North Atlantic during its maiden voyage in 1912. And far more tragic was the loss of life that could have been prevented. Ever wonder whether you would have survived on board the Titanic? The RMS Titanic was a British passenger liner constructed in the early 1900s. Measuring 883 feet long, or approximately 269 meters, with a total of 10 decks. It was, at the time, the world's largest ship and undoubtedly the most luxurious. There was a number of factors determining passenger experience. However, the primary one, as you would expect, was based on the class of the ticket you purchased. The opulence and grandeur of the rooms, dining areas, and amenities available to first-class passengers were far beyond anything that third-class passengers could ever imagine. The moonless conditions on the night of the tragedy meant the ship's lookouts were unable to see the approaching iceberg until it was too late to avoid collision. While it's almost impossible to believe, the Titanic carried only 20 lifeboats, which was nowhere near capable of accommodating over 2,200 passengers and crew that were aboard the ship. The women and children first rule applied when loading the lifeboats, beginning with the first class, of course. And as a result, the difference in survival rates across classes is staggering. In total, more than 1,500 people on board were killed. Upon being violently thrown from the deck and plunging into the freezing North Atlantic water, one survivor described the lethally cold temperature as being stabbed with 1,000 knives all over your body. The list of first-class passengers included some of the wealthiest and most well-known people in the world. So it's no surprise that the ship was carrying an estimated $6 million of cash, jewels, and other valuables on board. And while some passengers tried to save what they could, sadly, most of the treasure sunk, along with the Titanic, to the bottom of the ocean.